my channel. Alright, this is gonna be part 4 of the Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storms 4 gameplay. Also the last gameplay of the series. I'm hoping to get through a lot of it, so yeah. Wish me luck. I'm gonna be talking about Fairy Tail for a bit. Heads up to anyone who hasn't read the newest chapter. My friend told me this, I don't know if it's true. I'll look into it and get back to you later. But apparently, Levi dies and Gojo, the dragon, the steel dragon slayer, goes into his dragon force mode. And it's a possibility that Gildard, the strongest wizard in Fairy Tail, is dead. So that kind of sucks. If it's true, it's kind of sucks. Comment below if you know if you've read the chapter and you think it's true. And just tell me what's been going on in the Fairy Tail. Like, I'm not a huge manga reader, but from what I get from my friends, it's kind of interesting. So yeah. If you hear me like chewing, it's because I'm eating a donut. All right, let's jump into this gameplay. Where did we leave off? Okay, we left off here. We'll just start here for all to make it easier. Hold up. We'll start here. I'm gonna skip some of it from the cutscene. Some of the cutscenes, because it's easier.
Now I just need to seal you.
Obito.
To think I'd come all this way just to switch paths. But I've switched paths now. I might as well figure out what I can do. And do it.
Obito, what are you doing?
A man who I once tried to use, Nagato, betrayed me with this. Gido Art of Rinne Rebirth.
If you use that, then you'll...
Why did Nagato betray me? I think I understand now. Human emotions stacked up and linked together can truly become a powerful thing.
Enough chatter. It's about time that our ambitions bore fruit.
Time to switch out.
Zetsu!
Ghetto Art of Rinne Rebirth.
Now I can fight for real. No other body will do. It is only a real battle when I can feel my blood boiling and my flesh dancing.
Madara, you were waiting for this the whole...
So this is Sage Jutsu Chakra. Seems easy enough to use.
Madara, what are you after?
Hashira, do you remember when I spoke to you in front of the Uchiha monument?
It said that true happiness can be found when two opposing forces are brought together. I also told you that there was a different way to interpret that. Uchiha and Senju, only the one who acquires the power of both clans will achieve true happiness. Do you not think that would make sense to...
This is bad. His next target will be...
Now
now it is your turn.
You wild beasts!
I knew he was going to go after the tail beasts!
Hurry up and transform into your tail beast state!
I can't right now! I don't have enough of Kurama's chakra! I'll just have to keep him busy in this form until my chakra fills up! Wait for an opening, and then attack him all at once!
You're all mine! I'll put a collar on each and every one of you!
I don't think so!
Alright, the battle is about to begin.
Definitely more than the average Jin Chun. Most wounds are no problem at all.
I'll send you back over to the other side in no time! We've got him cornered! Now let's crush him!
Still take them a while longer. Although, the same goes for this.
Do not compare me to some brat who took years to get his pet back.
This will take seconds. Watch.
Limbo Bordertail! You might try something. Watch out!
What did he do?
Now then. Back into your cages, beasts.
What power? No, I can't go on.
Guys!
Now all the tailed beasts are together. Next comes.
Naruto!
These pitter-patters.
He lost his tailed beast.
What?
Naruto's on the brink of death right now. We can still save him. Go to the fourth at once. Part of the Nine Tails is inside of him, too.
But what about you?
I'll keep him busy. Go! There's hardly any time left!
Please wait for me.
What do you intend to do with that child? Now that he has lost his tailed beast, he's done for.
But we still need to save him! Naruto is the hope of all shinobi. I feel the same way.
You've changed. You used to have a much harder heart.
It was all for the village. I simply hardened my heart to help the village.
Oh.
Receiving life was your downfall. You should have stayed reanimated. That's what you'll regret as you die!
Sasuke is so badass. Destroy Madara.
Shut up.
I was like, what did I say? Relics from the past to learn how to shut up.
It's over.
Be careful! He's aiming for something!
What was that?
Hashirama filled this world with hypocrisies. In order to protect something, you must sacrifice something.
Damn it! What is this?
Even if that may be your friend, your brother, or your child, I have given you more than enough time. How unfortunate. This is the power of the Sage of the Six Paths. Now I just need my left eye.
What's wrong?
So, Sasuke's chakra.
And that's the end of this chapter. Not too shabby. I could have done better the first battle round, but still, Ash ranked in the last part, so I'm pretty content. Preview.
Naruto and Sasuke walk toward death. What do they see in the rift between the material world and the afterlife? And so, time takes a sudden turn. In the next chapter, the final showdown. Wrong. The will inside me doesn't belong to you. My will is the will of...
Kaguya Otsutsuki. Kaguya Otsutsuki. I'm gonna skip this and jump into the battles. Just because. I don't know how much time I have. Orochimaru. And Sarutobi Sensei. Never thought I'd see these two team up again. Actually, I've never seen them team up. Because. I'm gonna call this dude Toby, the real Toby, because that's just. This one I thought was fun. Granted, in Storm's 3 full burst, this was a pain in the ass of a battle. But in this, it's pretty much just a battle. And it's pretty easy. It's fun. Storm's 3, however, full burst edition was a pain in the ass. This battle right here, I beat it once on my old profile, but then I lost. And then I couldn't beat it again for some reason. I believe I'm Kabuto in this. Oh no! Stupid Amaterasu! I hate that move. It follows me too much.
If I defeat you, then I can escape this loop. No, that's not it. I saw just how wrong I was so many times. Damn it. Sage on a white extreme attack. Sage on a white extreme attack.
Got him.
I won. No, don't tell me this is a loop. I what am I?
As much as I love to get an S rank on these kind of don't matter. The ones I'm trying to get S ranks on are the battles that I haven't got S ranks on. Here comes one. Here's one. This is another. These two right here. Just gonna get into the battle. Kakashi and Swagmito. Obito. This is when I need to get an S rank on it. I don't like that I can't use my secret technique. Secret technique. It is time for my own release.
You really think I'll just give this eye back for free?
Come on. now!
Yeah.
Ah, crap. I might do this over to try to get an S rank on it. Yeah, definitely. I got an A rank, but S rank is more my thing, so. Plus, it would kill some time. I'm gonna beat this game to completely beat it, S rank and all. If you watch my other videos, you know I like to beat a game completely, trophies and all. And this just happens to be one of the trophies I need. Best rank possible. This is harder than it looks.
Shadow style thunder blast.
Let's try that one more time. This one's harder than that looks. Ah, gosh. It's just timing. I'm doing pretty good. My timing's off on these buttons. If I make it that, that far. That's still, that's right. Ah. Balto's at 80%. So my health is what's keeping me down. It's not one thing, it's the other. Alright, we'll come back to that in a minute. Alright, just gonna jump into this because we spent enough time on that. This one's gonna be tricky because I'm not a good guy, but I'm gonna give it my all. I hate to retry in the middle of a battle, but I cannot believe you actually want to do this. Is that what I was? That's what kind of man my guy is. Finally! I don't think I've ever gotten that in.
You
got him. Hard. Health at 75. That's what killed me. I gotta keep my health up. This one. I'm gonna say it's a lot easier, but it's pretty much.
You're right.
Yes! One part S rank. That works perfectly. Let's try this again. That was fun. I was not expecting to do as well as I did. No, the last part. Usually I struggle a bit, but I did pretty well. Gotta keep my hands off the back button. Alright. Just barely. That's how I know why I failed. But anyway. Yo, viewer, who's watching? Who's watching? What's up? Oh wow, you left. That kind of sucks. I didn't even realize someone was watching. Alright, we're on to the final part, kind of. Only a few more, let's see. 3, 5. 5 plus 2 is 7. 7. 7 plus 2 is 9. 9 more battles to go, and then we're done. Alright, let's jump right into it. No more cutscenes, we're just gonna get into the battle. This is gonna be fun, kind of. I'm just happy I'm getting some S-ranks, making some progress here and there, so yeah. That was fun. Destroyed Madara. Susanoo, Flame Control. Control. Again, the battles that I've already got S-rings from, and I'm not too worried about it as long as I win. I'm more focused on the battles where I don't have S-rings on. Like this upcoming battle, which actually is one of the hardest first battles in this game, in my opinion. destroy the perfect Susanoo.
I never expected that the shadow would be strong too.
No, you won't. Get out of my way!
Here's the first one!
Getting caught in... Yo, this is harder than it looks. I beat it once. Move! I actually might skip this, just because... Otherwise, we're gonna be here for a while.
Are you okay?
Shut up! There.
You possess extraordinary
abilities.
The true battle
begins
now. The true battle? Get rid of these. I'm doing better, but... First time I've died.
Awaken, you are choose your own.
Restart. Fighting spirit.
Something similar to what I have.
Get. Oh. Oh, my way. C-Rank. That was the first C-Rank I've ever gotten, believe it or not. That was rough. Yo, whoever's watching, would comment your name or say something, or comment something. Don't just watch. Give me advice if you're there. I don't just leave like a douche. Like, I hate people who do that. If you're gonna watch. If you're gonna watch, at least comment something. Don't just sit there and say nothing. It's whatever. It's your choice. I'm not gonna judge. Or I shouldn't judge. I can't say I'm not gonna judge. I shouldn't judge. Destroy Mother Ass.
Hey,
Hercules. Went from a C to an A. Alright, onward. Hello, new person who just came and was watching. Hope you're enjoying what you're seeing. Onward to the next part. Kaya Atsutsuki, the Violent Goddess, Part 1. This is gonna be fun. I'll just play this for fun, why not?
Atsutsuki. This is the mother of the Sage of the Six Paths.
These two are.
Right.
Switches keeps pouring out of me. This chakra is crazy.
It's on a whole different level from Madara's.
That's it. Run away like the pathetic cowards you are.
Guys, since I just realized this, but you gotta skip all the cutscenes because it blocks the gameplay. But other than that, you guys can see me fight, so yeah, let's just jump into the battle. Never mind. You guys can hear what I'm doing, but you guys can hear me, but you can't, like, see what I'm doing. That kind of sucks. That really sucks, actually.
Sweat just keeps pouring out of me.
This is hard. Kagi Atsutsuki. The main protagonist of this. There he is. Got it. Ah, crap.
What?
This is my realm. There is no
idea. There he is. Landed it. This is harder than it looks. I wish you guys could see it, but sadly, the way it's all set up, it's gay. It's very, very gay. I'm technically on the air. I just can't. You guys can't see how this fight goes. I guess I could go on YouTube from my phone. But still.
Still able to find a tiny sliver of light. It's so small. And someone like you could never see it. To me, it's something I would.
Come on!
Even if I die,
you sure talk about her a piece of garbage. Don't you realize that you're about to be crushed?
Even a broken clock is right twice a day. And besides, someone's supporting me now. I will get crushed that easily.
A went up, so I wish I could have got an ass rank on that, but I wouldn't know. So, 2 A ranks. On to the next. Oh my gosh. I just realized that the rest from here on out, I haven't got an S ring in a long time. The rest of these are hard as hell. Alright, we have really just 4 more battles to go. You guys only need to hear me when I jump into the battles, but hey. I think PS4 sucks in that way. I wish you could see all the gameplay if you don't have the game. But you can't. Ah, shit. This is the rev I got at Kaguya. I really would hate. No. Rapid fire. I totally forgot how to do this, so. Kakashi system looks so badass. It's like the tail beast. A rank. Ironically enough, that was the hardest part. I made it much more hard the first time around than I did the second time around. That was pretty, I wouldn't say easy, but it wasn't hard. Alright. Ah. We're almost there, guys. Just bear with me. I mean, I know you can't see it. I wish you could, but you can see the end results. We're almost there. Just bear with me. I'm new to this whole YouTube thing, and I'm new to audio. I'm new to all this broadcasting to YouTube, so just bear with me. But wish me luck in this next battle. I need to get some S rings. This is the final three fights. I'm improving since the last time I played this through. Kind of. Some more than others. Ah, damn. I missed. There's no use in getting scared here. Got him. Ayy. Sasuke. Jutsu. Ayy. Guarding that was awesome. Because I always love Sasuke's Jutsu. Just an illustration so you guys can kind of get a mental picture. I'm spamming Sasuke's ultimate from a distance. Subs are key to this. Never run out of subs. Cause that's what's killing me right now. I'm out of subs. Yeah.
ring.
How should I put this? My first impression is... I hate you all.
As of now.
I love you all.
A-rank. So, improvement soon there. I went from a B to an A. So, definitely improving. I feel like I could have got an S-rank on that, but took too much damage. Again, subs is key in this game. Especially for battles where, for long boss, long drawn out battles, substitution is key. Alright, we're pretty much here. This is the last seed, the final fight. Naruto versus Sasuke. Only if the anime had gotten this far and finished it would be cut. I'm excited. Just gonna play this through and then I'm done. Destroy Sasuke.
Destroy your past? Or anything else?
That's right. As of now, that's
meaningless. I have to do this. This is a battle that I have to do perfectly.
What about Sakura? She never stopped.
Memories and love are only chains. Idealistic things that have no place in my revolution.
No place? Out of that crap, Sasuke!
I just need to defeat you and my dreams will come true.
How many times do I have to tell you? You can't beat me.
You're just as stubborn as ever.
That's why I need your way. You should know that by now. Of course.
None of this work. Ah, that's what killed me. Okay. This one, neat. Ah, gosh. Close. See, this game, it's not even about getting, it's mainly about the keeping perfect health and completing those AI things. And those AI things are annoying. Cause that could be the difference between an A rank and an S rank. So if you're listening, watching, whatever, remember, button mash like crazy. When those buttons pop up on the screen, be ready to button them, mash the hell out of them as fast as you can. Otherwise, it just destroyed.
Enough already! Just let me cut you down! Commission this commence to stop already! It's one size of me! The stronger the connection, the more it punches me! Naruto! My commence to kill you is the most irritating one of all! Why didn't you just cut me off when I went into the darkness?
Could I? You were like a brother to me! So, my body and my heart just act on their own! Just kept thinking, hoping that you wouldn't have to be all alone!
You...
As you can hear, I'm spamming the hell out of the wrestling then. Battle's fast paced, by the way. So that's why you're here.
Friends, so I don't want to give you to Zoro tomorrow!
Why, Naruto? Why would you go so far from me?
Because this is the first blood I've ever had like this. I'll do anything I can to stop you.
A bond? If that's how it is, I'll just have to sever that bond. If only you weren't here.
Too bad for you, I've been by your side from the very start. I'm stuck, remember? I won't give up until you give up.
Look, fast. Just a complete slugfest. Battles we've had until now. Sasuke! Naruto! Bruh, I missed. Health wise, A rank. Oh my gosh. Well, that's the end of it. I mean, there's not much else I can really show you guys. Thanks for watching/listening. Peace.